never be ready.
Giedrich.
Eivor, have you dealt Edwin a few bruising blows?
I have. She'll feel the pain soon enough.
Excellent. My men are itching to attack the fortress, but we'd be fools to force it now.
Why is that?
On account of Edwin's got too many traps and defenses. Her springalds cut us to bloody stumps before they poured boiling oil upon us like a summer tempest.
Keep the men at the ready. I'll slip in alone and see what I can do about these defenses.
By my joints and ankles, you're a tough one.
Looks impregnable. That will be Ethan's last stand.
Let's take a closer look.
Disable them.
Spread out! We have this! easy.
There's more to be done, but this should be enough to launch the assault. Now it's down to Giedrich to lead his men.
There's the target! Coward! You won't escape! Together, lads, we have this!
Thank you.
Sunan, guide me.
I say we wait. There's too much riding on this.
I am Sigurd Jarl, Lord of East Mercia, and I say we fight! Now!
You're a good man, Sigurd, and I'm thankful for all you've done. But without Eivor, I make no...
Is it done?
It is.
And have you laid your poles of hazel and composed your poems for this coming victory?
Here to speak with Giedrich.
Go on, then. Your master awaits.
Still dreaming of your precious stone?
It is not dreams that led me here, Eivor. I've had visions, prophecies from the gods.
Visions?
I'll sacrifice to Tyr this day, the Lord of Justice, the harbinger of flawless victory.
Sigurd, what prophecies?
Are we ready to assault the castle, Eivor? The sign's importance, read well.
We are ready. Give the command.
Good. And let's be quick about it. My scouts tell me a force of King Alfred's men is on the march. Let's end this before that flap-mouthed pudding has a chance to hit back. You felled the lofty lady.
Do what you must, Thane of Dungheaps. As one loyal to her shire and her people, I know which of us God favors.
Eivor bested you. It's for Eivor to decide your fate.
you fought with honor and purpose. For that, I put you in Giedrich's care. You will see you're treated well.
I will, so long as you recant your friendship with that pot of warm piss, King Alfred.
Agreed.
Take her away.
I fulfilled my promise to you. I trust you'll do the same. An oath between our people.
Aye, you've done us well, Eivor. I thank you. And if ever you need the like, I'll do what I can.
I will. Count on it.
I'd be quick about plundering. King Alfred will be on his way, and he won't be alone.
The markings of the Ancient Ones, the Isu, the gods begat of gods.
I've seen this somewhere. I know these words.
One who stands at a threshold should take great care to look around, for who knows what foes lie in wait in the halls beyond.
I have passed through this doorway once before, with Sigurd, in a dream.
Not once, a thousand times.
A thousand?
What does it say, Sigurd? Does it speak to you?
Yes. But the words are fogged, shadowed. And yet I feel their meaning. And the ash tree. I see the gray tree of life, her boughs reaching skyward, opening the way. It's just as you promised, Basim. All you foretold was true. Eivor, I am more than I appear to be. So much more.
This is wicked magic, Sigurd. Dark Seder, do not listen.
No, this is real. This is everything.
To the walls! To the walls! Alfred's come! King Alfred of Wessex, marching up the rise with a mess of soldiers!
Have we time to escape?
The men are spent. We've not a chance in blazing hell.
A parley, then. We must call a parley. I will speak, and the King of Wessex will listen.
As I understand, King Alfred, your name is not spoken with affection here in Mercia.
Yet I am close enough to Wessex to hear myself praised from morn till twilight.
Return to your singing subjects, then, and leave the affairs of Mercia to the Danes.
Not till your pagan war songs are safely out of hearing.
Offered in exchange, Lord. You can deserve as
please. No secrets here.
Let's end this here, my lord. Let's exchange men. My best warrior for yours to prove peace. After which you leave Mercia, and we fall back north of River Ouse.
These terms are fair. Wulfric. My war thane. You will go with Giedrich, brother. Name your man.
Sigurd Jarl. Offer myself.
Thank you, Basin.
King Alfred. Wait.
Paladin Fulke. You with this company?
I was, my lord. To recover from Edwin what was mine by right. Sigurd is the only man you need. He's worth more than 20 other men. He is the son of a king.
Traitorous snake!
And his heresies are profound, my lord. He claims to be a living god.
I've got you, troll woman!
Tush! I'll gift myself to you, King Alfred. Because it is not my fate to die by your hand.
Brother. Have faith that the Lord God watches over you all.
This man is dangerous, my lord. Let me hold him.
Do what you must, but treat him with care.
Pray all the gods bless him. What's that?
I will shadow them. They shall not get away.
survey the area soon.
Edwin's men, they're after us.
You there, what's wrong?
Here they come! Quick, men, or they'll wipe us out!
Shoot! Follow my lead!